Welcome back. It is now 8:46, and we are up to Kelly
458.
458. The numbers keep changing as we go, but it's been amazing. And our latest 459. Okay, they change as I walk backwards. And our latest donation came from our own Lindsay Polo. Thanks for coming down this morning.
Oh, thanks, Deirdre. Well, we saw you had 10 at 5:30.
We did.
You have a few more than 10 now.
456. 458.
Oh, so have you moved it up to the Turkey 1000?
We renamed it. It is now officially the Turkey 1000.
That's
because
awesome.
All of you day shift and evening shift people are coming
That's
in.
That's right.
You know, we got to raise the ante here. So
well,
who's this with you?
This is Ava. This is my youngest. And we were watching the turkey drive this morning, and Ava said we should go pick up a turkey.
Well,
so that's what we did.
Clearly a genius.
Yes. She takes after her father.
No, it's great. And you know, Lindsay, one of the cool things has been a lot of people have been bringing their kids on the way to school.
Yeah.
And I was thinking what a great example to be setting when the kids, especially when even when they're Ava's size.
Yep. And you know, it was only $8. They're on sale at Rayleigh's. It was like a 17-pound bird, $17 bird for $8.
That's
so
a great
you can't
deal.
Beat that.
Yeah. And all the grocery stores are running similar deals. Yeah. And we've got a deal too. And this worked with
that's
Ava.
That's right.
We got some treats.
Show them what you got, Ava.
What did you get, Ava?
Are you being shy?
Oh, you deserve it.
Oh, thanks, baby.
Love the outfit. And I'm glad that you don't come in the footed jammies to work.
Footies. I would if I could.
Wouldn't we
all? You guys are doing awesome.
All right, thanks. Get to work. Get to school.
Oh, yeah, I'm late. I got to go. Bye-bye.
You got a good excuse, though. Boss, she's here with me doing good things.